Oh my god. I have a waystone? That's the real question. Do I have a waystone? Not yet. Okay, so I gotta do reflect, but how the fuck do I get over to this thing? Huh. I have no idea how to get that chest. Yeah, that's what I needed. I gotta go back here to see if I get some healing shit. Strengthen that poison.
It's good to see. So, what'll it be?
Oh, let's see. What can we crack?
I'll go with this.
There. All done.
I'll go with this. With this.
There, all done.
I'll go with this.
Ooh, I like it.
I'll go with this.
Ooh, I like it.
I think I gotta go grind some mats. Fairy medicine is not a bad idea. I have anywhere near enough of those to be trying to do that though. one blade, huh? Just a regular sword or what? Because I'm kind of interested. Shield weapon. Bunches of the shield. Oh shit, I've opened up some stuff, huh? Prismatic heart. Deathbringer. I won't be doing any pipes, but there's stuff. There's a lot of stuff here. Let's see what the question is. What else we have first for? I commit that coin to anything. Oh, I can make one of these.
I'll go with this.
There, all done.
Funny scarf, that's amusing.
I'll go with this.
There, all done.
Just give me more power. Oh, they're great swords, okay. But they're still weaker than what I'm using. Let's see, what is the Flamebergs? I kind of want to try one of these out. Cthulhu, I forgot I had that. Yo, BZ, what's up? Welcome to the stream. How you doing? Any of my chat people, I mean, any of my mods around, if they throw BZ a shout out, please do. If not, I'll do it in a minute. Picking through weapons right now. Deathbringer's tempting. It's only a little bit weaker than what I'm wearing. I could just hold on to what I'm using, though.
Stop back often.
Thank you, Drolly. Yeah, you did. You did.
Who are you, Miriam?
The old Breezy. My bad, man. I keep saying your name wrong. I'm gonna call you Breezy so I don't say it wrong anymore. What was I supposed to be? There we go. Flame ring. Bam.
Here's what you asked for. This is it? That's the fifth villager we'll be able to lay to rest. Here's your reward.
Yeah, I know, right? Not the weirdest thing she's worn.
This is the keepsake I'm looking for.
Right. I'll see if I can find it.
Tea dress. I don't think I have that.
Thank you.
Inventory, and I don't know if I feel like making it. Guess I can see what it costs to make it. Now let's turn your stuff in too, while we're thinking about it.
Got any targets for me?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Good work. Here's your reward.
Can't justify that one. Sure, let's wear the moon belt. Why not? I'm just gonna take the 1 point hits. I can't take that. I can't take that wolf head anymore. I can't do it, guys. Let's pick up the rest of the
stuff. Have you learned anything
too.
New?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters.
I'm full up. Am I full up? Yes, I'm full up. Where am I? Can I not take that? Oh, I'm active. Oh, never mind. I thought she had given me some more. So can I not take those? What does the old lady want? So what do you have for sale?
Another message arrow has arrived from Zangetsu. In this chamber where the bell tolls, seek the demon woman basking in blood. A female vampire, perhaps? Vampires drink blood. They don't bask in it.
Elizabeth Baffleri does.
Wait, there's more. The room was an ocean of gore. From some grisly battle, perhaps. And if I'm reading this right, the demon he spoke of was able to instantly collect this blood without laying hand or lips on it.
Well, that means even the slightest wound in her presence would put me in danger.
She won't be easy to defeat. You had best go in prepared. What are you looking to buy?
For sale, that's first and foremost here. I don't like the guns in this game. I don't like guns in any game, honestly, though. Oh, that's nice, actually. But I don't really like swords. I'm a ways off from that. Nice sword. Ooh. Get into the fancy stuff now. Oh shit, that's even better than the one I'm wearing. We might have to get this. I don't think I can make it. I'll go back and check him again and see if I can. So what did old girl want?
Thank you.
Memory of Edith. Tea dress. I don't think she sells tea dress.
I have something new to offer
you. She wanted macaroni. That's what she wanted.
What are you looking to buy?
Let's sell some stuff.
What are you looking to sell?
We would not be selling our lovely pizza here, but we would be selling something.
this right? Then we have a deal. Is this right? Thank you. Is this right? Many thanks. Is this right? Many thanks.
Tempted. Might sell that. Might not. I'm gonna sell the spear. I don't really like spears.
Is this right? Thank you.
Don't really need the spiral sword either, but might be able to use it on something.
Is this right? Any thanks? Is this when we have it? Is this thank you? What are you looking to buy? What are you looking to sell? Is this right? Any thanks? Is this any thanks?
I appreciate the lurk. I just dream go, by the way. Was it, I had to bow out a little bit there.
Is this right? Any thanks?
Elsewhere sailing? Not really. Bunny Morphuses will sell two of those.
Is this right? Then we have a deal.
That's good. That's good. That's good.
What are you looking to buy?
I want weaponry, but it's so hard to not just buy it all. I do appreciate those 8-bit, 16-bit, and 32-bit coins. That's just fangirling for me. I could save for those. Six? Oh, she's got in stock six.
Is this right? Thank you. Thank you.
Are you eating properly? So, what'll it be?
Okay, let's see what I need it for. That stuff. Oh, breast milk. I have no idea where to get breast milk at. That is why I couldn't do that one. Yes, this game wants me to find breast milk. Let that sink in a little bit there. I'll actually show you where I need it from. Ingredients, where is it? White sauce, butter, breast milk, flour, and highlights, salt. So yeah, that's a thing. Work on that one later.
I'll go with this. I'll go with this.
Ooh, I like it.
I'll go with this.
Ooh, I like it.
I'll go with this.
Ooh, I like it.
Oh, that's what those are for. Okay, that makes sense. Now I know. Now I guess half the battle. I have a curry, so that's not a big deal. Ring star. I like the axes in this game too. I just don't have one.
Thank you.
You know what? We're gonna get it. I wanna see what these things do. Because, you know, if I'm spending something like that on one of these, it should be something good. Visible blade. Voice of Kukuri. Try it out. See what happens.
Ooh, I like it. Come back if things start to go awry.
Let's see what we're looking like here. Attack. Yeah, went down a little bit, but we can try it out. Ooh. Very fiery.
Hello. What can I do for you?
Let us see what you can do for us. See.
What are you looking to buy?
I'm looking to buy this.
Is this right? Many yep. Thanks.
Very much right. All right. That's it. We're good to go. We're not gonna go too far into defense.
Thank you. Come back any.
Kind of curious why the kid never asked me for anything. Use the yawning. Poison. Paying attention. But I get I was not paying attention. Curse, damn it. Just gotta chill out here for a little bit. I couldn't figure out how the hell to get through here. That's right. So there's still some places I can't go. That fire is so worth it. Ow. God damn it, I didn't mean to fall in the fucking hole. Fire is nice. I like this. I like this axe. Oh, I know where I could go. I probably should have gone there. Still a little bit more exploration, and then I'll head that way. Oh, you hit him with the critical, little guy. Okay, I can't go this way. Let's see, where can I go on the map? Going everywhere I can't go this way. Right, so. Get me to do that. If you're gonna make a cancel button, then cancel everything. Don't make that the button that puts dots on your map. It's my only gripe. Or some shit with maps, so. What do I know?
Yeah! Arise, myself and my shadow! Oh! Yeah! Yeah! Thank you!
Go attack her. Go attack her. Good job. Whoa! Was not expecting that fire. Noted, that fucking sucks. Jeez. First, let's visit the hairdresser. Give him his shit. I think I got something to give him. I think. If not, I need to go through here anyway.
So, miss.
No, I did not have anything to give him. That's fine, though. I could give her those eyes, but you know what? Yeah, it was good. I'm here. I'm in the chair. Might as well.
The look suits you fine.
Yes, that is a giant demon kitty. That is a thing in the sense of this game. Okay, I can go this way now. The fuck, do I use this again? Okay, I remember now. Where does it want me to go? That's the real question. Yo, that is wild. Thank you. Oh, that hurt. Can't go that way yet. Okay. Should have equipped better shortcuts anyway. Let's go switch this out. Edit. Yo, did not fucking oh. That's stupid. Fuck. Oh, that's not a place I can be yet. I need to get some levels. Need to get some levels on me. Go back down and get some health. Yeah. Running up on me like that? Yeah. No, no, we don't want to fight her right now. Okay, I think I get how it works, right? The more I have those on me, the better these things are. I don't need to sell those too much. Biz, thank you for that raid. What's up, my dude? How you doing? Okay, okay. I know how to get past that. That's troublesome. Hmm. I don't know how to get past that. That would be a problem. There's something that's probably gonna make me a problem. Okay, I know how to get past that now. Okay, we'll just go down. Work our way back up. It didn't hurt, but beside the point. Nobody wants to get slapped in the face with a bat. I need webbing and bones anyway for crafting. Like, what were you streaming earlier? I've been at this for a while. Well, not this. I was playing Overwatch earlier. Mayhem was back. Oh, I want what's up there. I wonder. I gotta be near the mirrors to do that. Okay. Noted. There's some other places I could go with what I have now. I didn't even go in there. Need to check something too. Options. Other. Not that there really is any input lag, but yeah. This song definitely sounds the most like Castlevania to me. We can't get over there yet. Maybe I can? Let me try again. I think I did get up there. I thought I could.
I'll take you to a place which might be interesting. We are here.
I don't remember what it was I needed to do. Oh, that's right, there's someone here. I heal. I don't like nothing about this area. Shit, there's more? That's gonna be fun. That's fucking awesome. Nope. 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 Oh, that's neat. Well, that's a bit OP, I guess, if you aren't spending anything. It's OP as fuck. Let's sit here and wait for our curse to go away. Holy mother of what the fuck? Oh god, no! This area is a bit redonkulous. Just saying. This is nuts. This is fucking nuts. I don't like it one bit. Ah, no! There's a dragon! Where the fuck did the dragon come from? Oh my god, my innards! There's a fucking dragon in there! We can go back in here and see what's in here. How about that? Yeah. Oh wait, that chair was a bad guy? I was gonna try to sit in that chair. Shame on me, huh? Worst way to find out about a dragon is landing on its head, just saying. Not a pleasant experience. I do not recommend it for anyone. 10 out of 10, would not do again. Hello. The fuck? Oh my god!
Arise, myself and my shadow!
Yo! Okay, that is the single most cool enemy I've ever run into in a game. I don't know where I'm at now. Oh god! Right. I have got to get the fuck out of here. I have a waystone? Thank god I do. Let's use that.
Jeez, that was nuts.
I live! Alright, we need some level ups to deal with some of this stuff that's in there. That was redonkulous. Oh my god, this game got wild really fucking fast. Go grind some bones. That sounds wrong. Yes, that is what I said before. Anybody makes it, that's what she said. Joke. It's also getting close to me. Need to take a break because, you know, dinner needs to be cooked. Try to stay off of this save as much as possible. Where am I going? I need to go there. But what I was trying to say is I'll try to stay off of this save as much as I can in my own free time. I don't know how long this game is. I've heard it was like 25 hours or something like that, but I'm guarantee you I'm at least double that just because I like to explore and I like to grind. That's part of playing these games, is grinding. Like this, because I need materials to make stuff, so I'll try to do the grinding stuff on my own time. So, every now and then you might come back and I'm like several levels higher than I was. But I'll try to stay away from the story bits. And I did start a second save, so I might just play that instead. Let's see what I can make here.
It's good to see you. What are we transmuting this time?
What are we transmuting? We're making potions. If I have the stuff for it. I do not have the stuff for it. What do I need for potions? No, let it go up. Thank you. I need bones. So that's gonna take a while to grind that.
Stop back often.
See what else there is for crafting.
So, what'll it be?
I mean, crafting. Let's check weapons. I am absolutely in love with the sword that I have. I don't know why I'm using the D-pad. I mean, the analogs that I should be using the D-pad. Ectoplasm and mercury. I do not know where to get mercury. I can upgrade the Frippin' Death Ringer. Hell yeah! Oh, this is gonna be fun. This is gonna be fun. I do appreciate that the axes are considered great swords. So there's not a necessity to have different stuff. We do have a dead summon. Clubs, okay, so that's club. And we're gonna make this. We're gonna make this so I have a decent secondary.
I'll go with this.
It's quicker.
There, all done.
Okay, so yeah, now
come back
if
things start to go awry.
This was not as long a stream for this as I wanted because I played a lot of Mayhem earlier. Well, thank you guys for hanging out. I might be back later. Probably will be. I don't know. I gotta make up my mind what I want to do if I do come back because I really do need to do some artwork as well. And I just keep putting it off. So, this is Miriam, I'm Nico, if you like what you've seen, please remember that follow button. If you're watching this on YouTube, remember to like and subscribe. And if you look, until next time, my friends, remember to save often, you will live longer. Me and this floating head of death here are going to take a break and go eat dinner. Peace.